All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. All right, make some noise, y'all, make some noise. Here we go, baby. Here we go, we're in the long top of this match. All right, come on now, come on, get up. Let's do it, come on now. Now check this out. I want a good, clean fight. All right, if you guys decide to get dirty, I can't do nothing for you. Ain't no such thing as scorecards. Y'all gotta take that shit out in the yard. Match doesn't start until I beat the bucket. You dig? You dig? Make a clean fight. Come on, man. Kick his ass. Knock his ass out. All right, let's go, baby, let's go. Come on now. There we go. Big Lester.
What's up? That's it. Fell on my shoulder.
What's the matter?
What?
How did you do
it? I am the greatest.
Huh?
I am the
It's just us in here, Sonny. Why did you do it, man?
Cooking tonight, Mama. What's cooking? What's cracking like?
Well, my surefire can't miss dessert.
All right. Well, I say, let's get started. Can we get y'all?
Yeah.
Can we see what's cooking? All right. Let's go into the kitchen, baby. Eat that. And stop. Mary, do you have a husband? Is your husband here?
Yes.
What's your husband's name?
Joe.
Shout out to my man, Joe.
Joe, this recipe.
That's what's up.
This is all good for hoes and bros.
Okay. Dean, hey, man, look. I've been meaning to ask you something, man.
Shoot.
Well, I saw Lobster Man being interviewed on TV the other day, and man, he sounded just like you, man. He had the same voice and the same tone.
No. Because I disguise my voice when I'm Lobster Man.
So you are Lobster Man?
No, that can't be what I meant. What I meant was I do an impression of Lobster Man, and I disguise my voice when I do that.
Right.
You know what? I'm just gonna go.
Yeah. Good luck, Lobster Man.
Thank you.
She gets right up in my face and she tells me, instead of DJing, why don't you get out there and look for a real job so you can feed your sister? She tells me that I should leave DJing for the kids and that I should grow the fuck up and be a man. And I tried to be calm, you know? I tried to be cool. I tried to just let it slide, but she just wouldn't stop. She just kept nagging. It just got under my skin. It just got to me that I... And I punched her. Over and over again. The woman that I love, the woman that I can't live without, the woman that I want to mother my kids, what the hell is wrong with me? You are not supposed to leave the people you love. You are not supposed to leave your kids. And you are not supposed to leave me.
Were wonderful. However, only the top three
can go on to the state finals. And those teams are, in third place, the Kung Fu Flyers! Congratulations. Second place, the Dutch Dragons! And last but not least, to the best all-around Double Dutch team, based on attitude, teamwork, sportsmanship, and total performance score.